How old are you, mate? 17. Nice. You've been on the little JD show. You're in Christmas shopping and the January sales and all that. Getting your new wheels and that. Spending your Christmas money and that. Nice. What you get? You got them? Is that you got on? Yeah. Are they yours? Oh, you mean it? Nice. What you get? What have you got? Comfies for later when you smashed in there. Yeah. What's your name?
Liam.
Nice to meet you, Liam.
You got your fucking deep voice on there, Liam. Fucking 17, but I've got pubes, all right, now fuck off. Whip me fucking bear, don't make a fucking show on me, lad.
What are you doing, Liam? In uni or something, in college or whatever, what's happening? In college, what are you doing in college, mate? A-levels, yeah, but in what, dickhead? Fucking don't slap in another to me. Giving me fucking lip, Liam. Now, what are you doing? What A-levels are you doing, mate? What? Science and that, nice, which one? Biology, chemistry and that? Shit, man, you're going to be a scientist? Nah, just, nah, why the fuck are you doing science then? You don't know, just fucking ticked one, fuck it. I was stoned, didn't even know what I was ticking. Just watching Breaking Bad at the time, it looked fucking sound. So you two little couple, are you? Nice, what's your name, mate? Chloe, are you doing A-levels as well, are you, mate? What are you doing them in? Oh shit, necking by the Bunsen burners and that? That's why you done science, innit? Because Chloe done science. You little knobhead, Liam. Copying off Chloe's work and let me see you fucking... Oh, that's nice. How long has he been together for? Ah, oh, that's lovely, that. And he's obviously fucking can't be living together and shit. He's only fucking babies, man. Shit, lad. What goes, where do you live, Liam? Where? Bearsco, fucking minted then, yeah? Sound, huh? Where do you live, Chloe? Scam? Oh, a bit of a meth, well in. Done all right there, Liam. Get yourself a fit meth, you fucking smashed it, man. Just drive around all the roundabout tonight when you get your little car in there.